Pull up a stump and lend an ear, restoring our relay. About a simple waste of beer, I will elucidate the devastating tragedy of Whopper Kiwi Town. A tale of great calamity, the day the pub went down. The boys had gathered at the bar upon that fateful day, by horse and foot and motor car, from near and far away. While listening to Manuka Jones, New Zealand's finest live, we heard a cry that chilled the bones, the flaming pub's on fire. There'd been a drought for weeks and weeks, the wells and tanks were dry. No water flowed along the creeks, we got no town supply. The blazing sun without relent turned all the green to brown. Imagine our predicament the day the pub went down. Through smoke and flame we dragged the booze to safety through the door. We thought of what we stood to lose and rushed back in for more. Stand by the fire brigade and see those men of high renown. Oh, firemen, firemen, save the beer before the pump was down. They bashed the tops of barrels in while brave men knelt to pray. Then they shoved their flipping hoses in and shouted pumps away. They fought with beer and lemonade, the raging fire to drown. We fought and cursed the fire brigade, the day the pub went down. The mob hawks haunt the old pub site in Whopper Kiwi Town, while shikas stalk the scrub at night to hunt those firemen down. They curse the cash they cannot spend, their raging thirst to drown. Dry horrors drove them round the bend, the day the pub burned down.